elementary students in Newport News Public Schools dove into history for the latest engineering design challenge. And these bright fourth and fifth grade students prove they have the knowledge and skills to rise above any challenges they face. To select the four-person teams to compete, fourth and fifth grade students at each school participated in grade-appropriate instructional STEM performance assessments. Each fourth grader took on the role of an engineer, building a barrier to protect crops, while fifth graders became chemists, exploring and visualizing matter. Since these activities were built into the elementary curriculum, students were able to gain valuable SOL skills through the engaging STEM assessment. Once selected, the 23 teams converged at Newsom Park Elementary, home of the Science, Technology, and Math Magnet program for the Engineering Design Challenge. The NNPS STEM department teamed up with the maritime experts at the Mariners Museum to present a challenge that combined historical relevance and STEM innovation in an exciting and challenging arena. The challenge set forth by the Mariners Museum was for students to design, build, and operate a robotic arm capable of retrieving a variety of simulated artifacts from the bottom of a water tank, similar to the real-world trials that NOAA and Navy divers faced when recovering the USS Monitor's gun turret and artifacts from the Atlantic seafloor. Each team received the same materials to build their retrieval device, along with a map showing each artifact's underwater location and the point value for recovering each object. To succeed, students work together to think critically, problem solve, and innovate. No two robotic arms were alike, with some teams building a claw design, while others utilized a scooping motion or magnets to retrieve the artifacts. Some teams creatively designed multi-purpose arms capable of retrieving objects using various methods. After using two test trials to tweak their design, each team was ready for the final test. Students were given 1 minute to retrieve as many objects as possible using only the robotic arm, while strategically gaining points by grabbing the objects with the highest point value. The competition was so close that a tiebreaker round was held between Greenwood and Newsom Park. At the end of the day, all participants celebrated a successful competition, full of budding ingenuity, growing confidence in their own knowledge, and a driving passion to do their best. The top three teams were recognized, with the home team, Newsom Park, placing third, the returning champions, Hilton, placing second, and Charles Elementary taking the top spot. The afternoon proved to be a fun-filled day full of STEM exploration and student success. Aerodynamic rockets propelled by pressurized H2O, analyzing the amount of sediment pollution to help protect the Chesapeake Bay, building lightweight wooden bridges capable of holding over 100 times their own weight, revealing the truth behind the miracle that makes plants grow, and utilizing a microbiology lab to observe the effects of modified proteins on cell division. This is just a small sampling of the inquisitive, exciting, and mind-blowing science project themes that students in Newport News Public Schools study on their quest to further their own learning and compete in the All-City Science Fair. At each Newport News middle and high school, our students are making science come alive as they explore a range of theories and themes through scientific research. Science projects give students the unique opportunity to investigate scientific topics that interest them. This process allows students to study and research at their own pace, conduct independent trials based on their design, and answer thought-provoking questions with accuracy and detail. After months of research, students use traditional backboards or smartboards to clearly report what they discovered through visuals and collected data. At each school's science fair, judges consist of teachers, professionals, and volunteers who are experts in their fields of study. The judges ask questions about the projects and offer constructive feedback as the students continue to polish their presentation skills for further competition. With the growth of STEM education, Some schools in Newport News offer the students the opportunity to participate in engineering design challenges. Following certain guidelines or size and weight requirements, students enjoy using their STEM knowledge to design, build, and test a variety of inventions. Some popular designs include water-powered bottle rockets, bridges constructed out of balsa wood, protective shells designed to keep an egg from cracking, and floating vessels capable of holding the most weight. These types of challenges pull together a variety of skills as students build these creations with their own hands. And testing the design challenges is the fun part, as student creativity takes flight. Whether students create a traditional science project or participate in an engineering challenge, the highly trained and knowledgeable teaching staff at each school is there to assist and guide students through their scientific investigation. Science teachers use their connections and experience to help students obtain specific equipment or supplies needed to thoroughly test their hypothesis. Since science bridges all academic content areas, these projects can utilize the skills of the entire teaching staff to promote collaboration for the success of our students. Through these diverse science projects, students are engaged in a deeper level of learning through hands-on experiences that offer practical and real-world applications. This experience helps broaden our students' STEM education as over 200 Newport News students compete in the All-City Science Fair, with many moving on to regional, state, and national competitions. And as students realize their learning potential in a self-motivated environment, they will continue to obtain skills to become college, career, and citizen ready.